Swadhi Krupp, sending warm wishes to everyone celebrating. Here's to a fruitful year ahead and happy Songkran.